Today, ESPN3 brings you NCAA Women's College Basketball. From the 7th Annual St. John's Chartwell's Holiday Classic Championship game is the Indiana State Sycamores that will battle the St. John's Red Storm. And a good afternoon to you alongside DJ Sixsmith. I'm Ralph Benarczyk, wishing you and yours a Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season. So 10-0 St. John's puts their unbeaten mark to the test today, DJ, taking on an 8-1 Indiana State team that's very capable out of the Missouri Valley. And for the Red Storm, they haven't won their own tournament in a couple years.
Well, it's been a few years, and it's all about bringing that championship home and keeping it here in Queens. It's going to be interesting for St. John's, a team that's so athletic on the wings, off to its best start in quite some time. You're a top 25 team now. You're the one that's being hunted. Are you ready for the challenge against a very good passing Indiana State team?
And Indiana State certainly shot the ball very well yesterday against SMU in their win. Chelsea Small led the way. She may need to be critical for Indiana State and others.
She was the most important player yesterday, having a career-high 20 points. She needs to have a similar performance today. But really, when you talk about scoring, you got to talk about Hanford and Grant. They're two of the best in the entire Big East, two of the best in the country. They can fill it up from every spot on the floor, and they're going to have a huge performance to keep the Johnnies alive as an undefeated team.